There are few better on the British scene than this young woman, still just 22 years of age, and here on her first night in Riot Cabaret, looking to become the women's champion, is Millie McKenzie. I don't know if I've ever seen anyone quite so Jekyll and Hyde as Nina Samuels when she won the women's title at Grand Slam back in August. A heartfelt victory speech followed by one of the most unpleasant turns in mood I've ever seen, and she turned her anger towards the woman she just defeated, Harley Hudson.
And that's why she's women's champion, Dave, is that intensity, that aggression. Oh, and that was... sneakiness for Millie McKenzie.
A little bit clash of
hats. Clash of personalities, clash of styles. But Nina Samuels was so impressive to win the women's championship on her debut against Harley Hudson. And this could be a classic.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall! And it is for the Riot Cabaret Women's World Championship! Standing in the corner to my right, the challenger from Coventry, one half of Medusa Complex, Millie McKenzie! To my left, she is the Riot Cabaret Women's World Champion from Hampshire, the star of the Nina Samuels Show, Nina Samuels!
Well, the crowd's made up its mind before the opening bell. We want to see it be won and out here, apparently, tonight in Clapham. For Nina Samuels, and that's a pretty plausible outcome. It could well be that Millie McKenzie walks out of here as the Riot Cabaret Women's World Champion.
Back in 2019, Dave, when we first had the idea for Riot Cabaret, Millie McKenzie was one of the first names on the team sheet that we wanted to build the women's division around. So we were thrilled to bits. Oh. The Riot Cabaret fans getting on the tiny hat.
And the thing is, she's trying to smile her way through that, but you know that irritates Nina Samuels. Yeah. There was an ego there, and we saw that come out. We saw the ugly side of that, as I said, back in August, right after she won the title. Remember, earlier on tonight, Livy Grace becoming the number one contender for the women's title, so that's the person next in line for whoever wins this one. Samuels with a side headlock. Switching from one side to the other. And McKenzie going behind, and these two just trying to be a little bit careful early on, but McKenzie going for a pin. And Samuels quickly going to the ropes. I think she was taken aback a little bit by that pin attempt. Just wants to regroup quickly. McKenzie so explosive. There's a temper on Millie McKenzie.
Really interesting that Nina Samuels has gone to the floor this early in the match. I think her early game plan obviously not going her way at this stage.
I think she knows that Millie McKenzie is such a dangerous opponent and so strong, so quick as well. Just wants to be very, very careful not to make an early mistake. You can see McKenzie desperate to get Samuels back in the ring, but the champion determined to take her time.
Champion doing things on her time, Dave.
Wait, though. Breaking. Wait a second.
Uh-oh.
And McKenzie's got the hat. That might bring her back in. Will she? She will! Millie McKenzie wearing the hat. I mean, even that didn't bring her back in. Referee's up to a count of seven, and Samuels not even brought back in by that provocation.
Enjoying the mind games with Millie McKenzie.
What's she doing now? McKenzie gently putting the hat down. And shoved her! Oh no!
Oh no!
That's not Millie's fault.
That hat is flat as anything. Look at that. It's like a cartoon.
It's a sparkly pancake. Well, a drop toe hold by McKenzie.
Millie McKenzie baiting Nina Samuels in with the flat hat.
Talk about Samuels being Jekyll and Hyde. McKenzie could be all fun and games, and then suddenly she's all business. There's the SPQ from Millie McKenzie. Trying to win it early. Is that right leg and gets two?
Has Millie McKenzie found the weakness in Nina Samuels' game, and that is the focus on the tiny hat? Found it and exploited it, and could it end with her being the Riot Cabaret Women's Champion?
That'd be a hell of a weakness to discover. Very unorthodox. Samuels is battling back. She sends McKenzie into the corner. But the mood of Nina Samuels certainly not helped by what happened to her hat. Sweeps the leg away, and the back of McKenzie's head hit the turnbuckle.
Now we're seeing that aggressive side of Nina Samuels. We saw at the tail end of her match with Harley Hudson at the Grand Slam.
McKenzie just getting choked here over the top rope. And Samuels determined to use as much of that five count as she can.
Very different smile for Millie McKenzie there.
Grimace, I think would be the word, as Samuels stretches out those arms, that boot between the shoulder blades. Here comes Samuels up the ropes, drop kick right to the back of McKenzie. Samuels looking to retain, gets her body weight on top, but McKenzie still kicked out. I've known Millie McKenzie for 4 or 5 years now. She was 17 when she broke onto the British wrestling scene, competed in what culture pro wrestling, Defiant Wrestling as it became. I saw her there, she won championship gold there, and ever since then she's just gone from strength to strength all around the country and beyond, winning title after title. But she might not win this one, because Samuels goes for the cover and gets two.
Yeah, Nina Samuels will be looking to make sure that there's zero accolades being added to Millie McKenzie's Wikipedia page by the end of tonight. And now looking to slow that pace down.
Determined, as you say, to slow it down, to squeeze the life out of McKenzie here. McKenzie knows that she needs to get back on her feet, which she has, using her left hand to strike the midsection, but it's pulled by the hair and back of her head bouncing off the canvas there. If you're Livy Grace watching this back in the locker room, who would you rather face as women's champion on the next show?
Livy Grace ain't going to care. She'll smash through anyone. We've seen that. Every obstacle that's been put in front of Livy Grace, she's absolutely bulldozed through. And I don't think she cares whether it's Nina Samuels or Millie McKenzie. She's going to be looking to continue that spell of destruction that we've seen from her in Riot Cabaret.
I'll tell you what, this kind of aggression from Samuels is exactly what would be needed against Livy Grace. Nothing less would do, I'm sure, but McKenzie's got much of the same side of her personality in her as well. Trying to go up to the second turnbuckle there, but Samuels knocked her off before she could get up there, and continuing to focus on the back of McKenzie. Again, she's got McKenzie by the hair as Samuels, that nasty side of the women's champion on display. The three not happy, but knows she's got that five count, and she will use it. McKenzie into the corner hard. Again, more damage inflicted on the back by the women's champion, who's got an evil smile on her face now.
Nina Samuels admiring her work here. She's seeing how much pain Millie McKenzie's in. And now I think she's starting to enjoy herself at the Clapham Grand.
Statement of intent, a mission statement, if you like, that we heard from Nina Samuels after that victory. However unpleasant it might have been, it was also pretty clear she intends to be the women's world champion for a very, very long time to come. Again, a breaking of the rules, or at least a bending of the rules. Knows exactly how far she can go, does Nina Samuels.
What's Millie McKenzie's limit here, Dave? How much more of this can she take from Nina Samuels before it reaches a breaking point?
You just wonder whether at some point she might have to match fire with fire, McKenzie, because Samuels is taking this to a different level that McKenzie might need to go to. She got the boot there.
Might be seeing it right now.
There's a hurricane runner off the top. Clothesline from McKenzie, the challenger firing up. Suddenly, Samuels in trouble. McKenzie, German suplex.
Nina's in trouble here. Discombobulated in the ring.
I've seen McKenzie hit 10 of these on the bounce in the past. Looking for a third one here. Oh, slap across the face though from Samuels, and I'm not sure that had the desired effect. There is a third one from McKenzie. Goes for the pin, the leg hooked, and Samuels gets that right shoulder up just in time to hold on to the women's title for now.
Right, Cabaret fans firmly behind Millie McKenzie, trying to will her on to a championship victory. Just missed there.
McKenzie gets rolled up. Going to get rolled up by Samuels. Got a rolled up tight. Still kicked out.
Yeah, from that angle, you could see the tights. Referee couldn't quite spot it.
Just going for the starstruck there. Is Samuels couldn't get it instead. McKenzie going for the roll up. Yeah. To the midsection, right to the chest, in fact, of McKenzie.
Nina's going to stop at nothing to walk out of here with the championship. We're starting to see that now.
Nagy folds her up tight again. Samuels. Oh. Another kick out from McKenzie.
That was close.
Crowd telling Nina Samuels exactly how many that count was. It's not the news she wanted to hear, to put it mildly.
Nina looking for a power driver here. That
could do it. She got that instead as a victory roll from McKenzie.
Well,
is it enough
it.
For victory? It could be. Two, and McKenzie going back for more. Oh, cutter! The cutter from McKenzie from nowhere, and nearly won her the women's title.
I thought Millie had it then. Nina was just grabbing for the ropes. Millie spotted it, pulled the shoulder in. It was just a two count.
What's McKenzie doing now? They've got that right leg of Samuels dragging her right into the drop zone, because McKenzie is headed up high. Samuels got it by the hair again! Oh. By the hair again! Could have ripped it out of her scalp, for goodness sake! Samuels, deadly for a pile driver, maybe a power bomb. She's got her on the shoulders and hits the starstruck! The starstruck from Samuels! Samuels makes the cover, and Samuels is still your women's world champion!
We saw that Nina Samuels was going to resort to anything.
And still! The Riot Cabaret Women's World Champion, Nina Samuels!
We saw that Nina Samuels was going to resort to anything to walk out with the championship. And we saw just that.
Millie McKenzie, one of the best, not just in this country, but in the world, couldn't defeat Nina Samuels. And I think we're going to hear again from our women's world champion, just as we did last time around at the Grand Slam.
Riot Cabaret is the Nina Samuels Show. my title reign, as I mean to go on. But I heard a certain somebody try to call me out.
Oh, and here she comes!
Oh,